Well, it's up, it's built, but it's worth a quick reminder of exactly what is going to happen.
Absolutely. We've got 8.5 tons of rocket thrust to push that thing off the ground at about 1,000 feet. The two solid rocket boosters will be empty. They will fall away and come down on parachutes, doing about 100.